This piece is turning out pretty good.
Ooh, wow!
Is that what you call art? Let me get a closer look.
Well?
It hurts my eyes. This belongs in the garbage. Ugh.
My masterpiece! Huh?
Still so much learning to do.
He doesn't understand art. I could teach him a thing or two. Take that!
My lip!
It worked!
How about this?
My nose!
That was fun!
Wait! Oh, phew!
I'm just getting started, Teach!
Huh? Is that mine?
Okay, back to normal!
Am I losing my mind?
Hold on!
What? No! No help!
Where did he go?
My bad.
You like? Oh, class, meet your inspiration.
Psh, easy. I can draw that in my sleep. I wish I could say as much. Can't go wrong with circles, right? Yeah, I got this. It looks just like Pomni. Down to her little feet. Huh, I did it!
Whoa!
You drew that, Miles?
I can't compete with that!
Aw, man! May as well take a snack break. Gotta get that brain food. Cheese. Wait a minute. Maybe I can use this. Miles!
What?
Give me your drawing, please.
Seriously? No way!
Well, you can have this.
Ooh! Sounds good to me.
Yes! I've got some work to do, with some help from this thing. There, nice and flat. Tracing time! I can draw right on the plastic. Drawing's pretty easy this way. No question about it. There! Now to make the transfer. Okay. Let's rock and roll! That ought to do it! See? It totally worked!
Huh? Looks oddly familiar. Wait a minute. I'll add some color to mine. That's when things really come alive. Hazel can't copy this now, can she? Oh yeah!
Okay then.
I can't use this! Oh no! Oh, this one too?
Clock's ticking. Hurry up.
We're being timed?
Okay, here we go. This thing's so thin. How does his look so good?
Color, color!
Stop! Everything down.
Okay, then. Done.
Okay. Here.
Both are fantastic. Well done.
Seriously?
Yeah, I did it! Yes, I rocked it!
Next up, we're making clouds. Reach for the sky.
The sky?
I'm already inspired.
I've never painted clouds before. Some purple, perhaps? Like a pretty sunset. Now for some baby pink. Aw, so pretty. And here's the ocean, too. Catching some waves. All done. Which means it's break time. Hey, these guys crack me up. Yeah, get it. I love that move. Shake it. Yeah. Watch this. Break it down.
Whoa, where'd you learn that?
Come on.
Me? Nah, I can't. No.
Suit yourself. Bap, 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 bap. Shake it. Come on. Woohoo. Oh yeah, work it!
What's she doing over there? Stop! Hazel!
Oh, sorry! I couldn't help it.
Where's my painting? Oh no! Guys, I think I sat on my painting. Do you think I messed it up? Now for the moment of truth. Oh no! Aww!
That's pretty bad. But maybe I can fix it. The colors are nice. I think I have an idea. I have a great starting point. Some carefully placed lines can turn things around.
there. But let's fast forward to nighttime. Hello, moon. Nothing like a night sky. See how it makes everything else pop? Some gold helps, too. Anyone want to make a wish? It's all coming together now.
It's incredible! Gimme! So beautiful!
I feel inspired. Just gimme a minute here. Uh-huh. A little more.
You! Stop it!
Huh? Oh, I'm finished! I call it Mountains at Night.
Wow! I love it! You! Show me!
Me? Oh, I'm about done. Ta-da! I call it Starry Mountains.
Let me think. They're both winners. Mwah!
Sweet!
Up high! Oh yeah!
No way! Call that art? It doesn't even have a face. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Let's go! Shh! I've got a pen. I'll keep a lookout. This looks better already. You're a natural! I'll just add the finishing touches. Guess I'm an artist now. Oh, I have an idea. You're gonna love this. It needs a beard! Ha! It really suits her! Wait, are you seeing that? That's weird. This is why I hate modern art! Whoa! That was a bumpy landing. This isn't right. We need to switch seats. Ugh, fine. That's more like it. Yeah, this feels more natural. So now what? I can't wait to get started! Okay, let's get this over with. Ooh, look at that! They want us to draw a jellyfish? And this is all I get? Whoa! Look at all this paint! This is gonna be fun! What are we waiting for? Let's do this! I'll start with yellow paint. I'll just squeeze it onto black card. Then I'll need a paintbrush. I'll start to gently spread it out. Then I'll create a line of orange paint. I'll lightly dab that with a brush. Don't want to spread it out. This is gonna be so colorful! This pink is so vibrant! I'll repeat this all over the page. And I'll keep switching the colors. Until I have a jellyfish. This way of painting gives it an amazing texture. What do you think? Meh. It's okay, I suppose. It's just okay? I've seen better. What am I gonna do? Let me think. Nah, that won't do. Maybe if I… Nope. Yeah, that's it. I'll be right back. I had to grab some salt. And a bottle of glue. I think I'm ready. I'll use the glue to draw my jellyfish. I'll start with the body. I'll draw a large shape at the top of the page. Then I'll fill it with glue. Now I'll create long strands. This'll be the tentacles. Now it's time for the salt. I'll just scatter it over the glue. I'll make sure I cover it all. This is the fun part. Now I can blow off the excess salt. I'm gonna paint it now. I'll dab blue paint onto it. I'll keep doing this. Until the jellyfish is filled in. And that should do it. I'm pretty happy with that. Check it out! You weren't expecting that, huh? I know. It's pretty amazing. I'll admit it looks good. But it's not up to us. Let's see who won. Yes! I knew it! Ha! I'm the greatest! Woohoo! No! My jellyfish! What have I done? It's melting! Melting! What a cruel world. That's pretty funny. Your jellyfish went for a swim. Why did this have to happen? Time to clean my ears. Ooh, that feels good. Do you mind? Ugh, the challenge. Ooh, a pretty flower! Are you kidding me? All I get is black paint? Hey, can I take one of those? At least it's earwax free. Here goes. I'll sketch out the flower. I'll draw the stem. And then the flowers. Now I'll switch to paint. I'll use white paint first. I'll just add small drops around the paper. Then I'll do the same with red paint. I'll place it right next to the white paint. Just like this. Now I'll mix them together. The cotton swab is perfect for this part. I'll move it around in a swirl pattern. Now I'll paint the stems. And I'll add leaves. I'll hold the brush at an angle. It'll give a jagged effect. That's pretty good. That should do it. I think I'm finished. It looks beautiful, huh? I could look at it all day. Where's your painting? It's a work in progress. But I'll need some inspiration. Mother Nature will help me. I'll take one of the flowers from the plant. Yeah, this'll look great. I'll need sheets of glass. Then I'll need black paint. I'll squirt it onto the glass. I'll need a roller. I'll use this to smooth out the paint. I want to spread it over the glass. That should do it. Now I'll place the flower on top. And I'll paint over it. Just like this. Next, I'll place the flower onto a piece of card. I'll put it right in the middle. I'll place one more card on top. It's perfect! And it was so easy. Wow. I wonder who won this round.
Hey.
We're about to find out! Yes! I won! Are you kidding me? Better luck next time!
Rise and shine, ma'am.
Is it morning already? What a great sleep.
Hey! Wake up!
Ah! Loud noises! What a glorious day.
Ah, freshly squeezed orange juice.
Ugh, I'm so tired. I better get ready. Wish I had a brush.
I feel good. I better get dressed. That was easy. Time to go.
I can't believe I'm doing this! I wish I could stay in bed. Ugh, I don't want to be late. Let's get this over with. I hate school. It's another masterpiece! Such vibrant colors! I feel so alive! Coming through! Wow! Are you okay? Why would you do that? It was an accident! You ruined everything! You're in trouble! Wait! Don't! Ugh, what happened? Ugh, you're here? This is your own fault. It's time for an art challenge. And it'll be hard. Get this off me! That was one of my best paintings.
Well, I like it.
It's time for the first challenge. And I want you to paint these flowers. Or go for an ocean theme. Hey, are you listening? What is it? We've got a challenge!
A what?
You've got to paint!
Ugh, whatever. Hang on. This looks good. I need to do some shopping. That was easy.
Whoa! Look out!
Express delivery. Look at this. It's so cute! I always wanted a pet. Are you seeing this? It's swimming!
Whoa! Unbelievable!
It's okay to be jealous. Time to get creative. My little turtle buddy will do all the work. I'll give her a pen. Then, off she goes. Wow, she's a natural. It's like an aquatic Picasso. That'll do. Now I'll color it in. I'll make it nice and bright. Then I'll add the stem. Whoa, I love it! It's like being amongst nature. I can't wait to show the teacher. Take a look at this. You can applaud now.
Ugh, how am I supposed to beat that? I can't buy any fancy gadgets. I'm broke. I mean, look at this. What am I gonna do? Wait a second. I have an idea!
Surf's up, bruh!
This might work! I'll need a pot of glue. I'll add glue paint to it. Now I'll mix it together. I need to combine it. That looks about right. I'll take a scoop, and I'll apply it to the paper. I'll smear it over the page. Who needs a paintbrush? I'll wait for it to set. Then I can put my surfer on it. He can go right here. Wow, it looks great! They're having so much fun. I think it's ready. Hey, teacher! Mm-hmm. I hope you like it!
Wow! Well done! They're zooming across the sea! Excellent work! And what's over here?
It's a flower. I'm proud of it.
So beautiful. And then there's this. This is an easy decision. I'll put this in the trash.
Really? I'll keep this right here. You're the winner!
Yes! I'm so happy!
The brushwork. The enigmatic smile. I wish I owned it. But it'll always be a dream. Huh? I've got no money! Are you okay? All right. Paint me some cash. Too easy. This might be difficult. Not for me. Is that a gold briefcase? Yep. And it's full of money. This is my allowance. You know, pocket change. I keep the rest in the bank. It's beautiful. Wow. I wanna touch it. Please. Pretty please. You can have the coins. I don't like them. Here you go. Seriously? I'm rich! Wow, thanks! I better get started. I'll place card over the coins. Then I'll rub a pencil over it. That doesn't look good. I was hoping for something better. My turn. I need to think about this. Aha, this is better. Wait a second. I've got an idea. I'm creating art. Let's try this again. I'll cut a circle in the card. Then I'll draw over it with a pen. I don't want any gaps. Now I'll draw something on it. It'll be my own money. And it'll be so exclusive. Aw, it's cute. I'll make more. That's it. I'm finished.
Huh.
That's pretty good. Okay, I need to beat that. Whoa! What are you doing? You're about to find out. This is gonna blow your mind.
You wouldn't!
Oh, yes I would. I'll need my stickers. Let's start with this one. I'll add some color. I love this blue. It's a masterpiece. I'll put it with the rest. Now I'll cover them. This is the fun part. This'll make it smell amazing. So far so good. But I'm not done. I'll stick it to my money. It's perfect! And it smells fantastic! Yoo-hoo! You need to see this!
Whoa, she wasn't lying! It is blowing my mind! Let me see that sweet, sweet cash! Whoa, is that what I think it is? Can I see it?
The briefcase? Yeah, hand it over.
It's glorious!
Hey, what about the challenge?
Yeah, who won?
It doesn't matter. Bye! I'm going on vacation!
So now what? Just act innocent! No one suspects a thing. It's showtime! I'm so hungry! Ha! I don't care about this! It's so beautiful! Wait! The alarm! Should I? I'm gonna do it! It's mine! I've waited so long for this! I'm gonna enjoy this. It's so good. Wow, look at all this art. What are you doing? Let go of that! Stop it! Uh-oh, that's not good.
You! And you! You're in big trouble!
I can explain!
Tasty snacks. I love them. Nothing can ruin this moment.
Where are we?
Who are you?
This isn't right. Ah, that's more like it. I feel much better now. Phew.
It's time for an art challenge. It's so exciting. This is your first challenge. Draw this cute little guy. He's adorable, huh?
This'll be hard. Not for me. I have this little bunny. It's so soft and fluffy. What do you think? You're so weird.
Ew.
You don't like my bunny? That's okay. You'll soon become besties. I better start my drawing. I'll start with the body. Then draw a fluffy tail. This bunny is gonna be hungry. So I'll give it a crunchy carrot. My outline is ready. Now I have to color it in. I'll use orange for the carrot. That's perfect. Now I'll draw the face. I'll give it two cute eyes. And a happy smile. I can't forget about the ears. Wow, just look at it. What do you think? I'm pretty happy with it. Oh, Jax. I miss him so much.
Wait, she's finished already? I'll show her. I'll draw the best bunny ever. Just you wait. And Jax will be my model. But this won't be any ordinary drawing. I've got something special planned. I'll start with a basic sketch. I'll give him a great big smile. You can tell Jax flosses. Then I'll draw his ears. Next, I'll draw a line down the middle. Let's add some color. I love this blue! Next, I'll switch to a black pen. I need to fill this side in. I want to cover it completely. Don't worry. I know what I'm doing. I'll go over it with white ink. It'll really stand out now. I just need to go over the lines again. Like this. Then I'll fill it in. I'll take my time. Let's use green over here. I'll follow the outlines. I'll do this on either side of the white ink. It's gonna blow some minds! Whoa! It's even better than I imagined! You did that? I underestimated her!
It's judging time! You both win!
Woohoo!
Ready for the next challenge?
Sure?
I can see you!
Say what? I don't get it.
Ugh. I'll draw it for you. I thought it was obvious. Maybe this'll help. Draw my beautiful eyes. Got it?
Ah, why didn't you say so? Even I understood that. I finished my makeup. There's one more thing to do. Mwah! I love that shade of lipstick. It looks amazing. What about the challenge? We're supposed to be drawing. This is more important. And now I've wasted the paper. Or have I? I have an idea. I need to add more kisses. That was fun. Now I'll add some lashes. I'll draw a circle in the middle. This'll be the eye. I'll give it some shading. There's still more work to be done. I'll draw an eyebrow above it. This is like my makeup inspo. I need to try some of these looks. I finished.
Whoa! She's good!
I guess I am.
Shh! I'm trying to concentrate. This is harder than it looks.
Ooh, selfie!
Do you mind? I'll copy my eye. Here goes.
Whoa, that's terrible. This won't do. It's back to the drawing board.
Ah, I know. This is what I need. My secret candy supply. All this thinking is making me hungry. But I want the right snack. Ooh, hold on. Look at this. A delicious squishy eyeball. Gimme! Did you hear that pop?
I'm gonna throw up.
What? It's tasty. You should try it.
I think I'll pass.
Wow, a roll of tape. What's that doing in there? I think I can use this. Let's go. I'll draw around the tape. This'll give me a perfect circle. I'll draw a bunch across the page. Then I'll draw semicircles inside them. Time to color them in. I just want to fill in the semicircles. You know, I'm starting to enjoy this. Maybe I should become an artist. Now I'll add the finishing touches. The small details make a difference. I'll add red lines to the eyes. It looks creepy. It's just what I want. I'll do the background next. I'll draw a wiggly line all the way around. I'll be careful around the eyes. Don't want to ruin them. Wow! I love it! It's so striking! Ahem. What do you think? It's wonderful, isn't it?
It's okay, I guess.
Thanks. That means a lot.
Wow. Amazing work. But Betty wins this one.
Really? Oh, thank you!
Hold still. Okay. Guess what I'm drawing.
Sure.
Any ideas?
Oh yeah! I'm pretty good at this game.
I've almost finished.
Why would you draw poop?
What? No. That isn't even close. It's a cupcake.
Oh, right. I thought… Never mind. You're so bad at drawing! Don't you dare! So it's like that, huh?
Yeah, it is.
Let's begin the lesson!
What is going on?
Take that! She started it. She made me draw poop!
That's it! I showed them.
Where are we?
Ugh, get your hands off me.
I want to switch places.
Move it!
Hello and welcome.
I'm so not happy.
You're never happy.
We're going to have an art challenge. It's time for the first round. It's all about love.
Ugh, lame. Let's get this over with. This should be pretty easy. I'll just draw a love heart.
Ugh, it's ruined.
Whoa, take it easy. You're scary.
That felt good. I'm zen now.
What'll I do? Aha! I've got it! The answer
Yay!
Was right in front of me. I'll split the page in half. Then I'll draw a love heart. Now I'll draw horizontal lines. Next I'll add vertical lines to make a grid. I'll draw curved lines inside the heart. Just like this. Now I can add color to the grid. I'll go with red and yellow. And some blue, of course. I'll add the same colors to the heart. I want to fill in all the squares. Then I'll go over the lines with a black pen. And that should do it!
Whoa, check it out! It looks great! It's messing with my head. Ta-da!
I can't stop looking at it. It's so pretty. I feel woozy. The room is spinning. Okay, that was weird. What just happened? Wait, a spider's web. That'll be my inspiration. I'll give it a go. Wish me luck. I'll draw a spider's web heart. It's better than a boring old heart. This is a good start. Now I'll draw the rest of the web. I'll go over it with a pen. Now I'll need a gray pen. I'll go over the lines with it. This makes it look even better. Wow, it's great. It's just missing a spider. Look at this. Nana.
Wow, you're both so talented. I'm impressed. You both win!
Yes! I knew it!
But my drawing is better.
What should we draw next? Let me think. Ah, the moon. What are you waiting for?
This could be hard.
I need to grab something from my bag. Aha, this is what I'm looking for.
I'll take that. It's just what I need. I'll draw arcs on a piece of paper. It's almost like drawing a rainbow. Except this will be even more magical. I'll tape the paper to the table. Now I'll add small pieces of tape to the paper. Time to start coloring. I'll start with a yellow crayon. Then I'll change colors. I'll repeat this all over the drawing. Now I need a cotton ball. I'll use this to rub the crayon. The colors will start to blend. I'll use a white crayon for the clouds. I'll use correction fluid for stars. Now I'll slowly peel off the tape. Next, I'll cover the arcs. I need to color the rest of the drawing. The tape will protect the parts I've already drawn. This is gonna be so colorful. I can't wait to show it off. Everyone will be so surprised. That'll fill in any gaps. I want a busy night sky. I'll need more stars. Let's remove the tape. There's more work to do. I need to draw a figure. And distant mountains. I think that'll do it. Wow, I can't believe I made this. I'm pretty talented.
Whatever. Anyone can do that. Oops. Never meant that. Pretend that didn't happen. Wait a second.
That's a disaster.
That's given me an idea. I'll smooth black paint onto the canvas. Then I'll add blue to the bottom half. I'll mix them together. It'll blend together. Next, I'll dip a toothbrush in white paint. I'll flick it onto the canvas. It's like a galaxy. I'll draw around the paint lid. I'll use a white pen for this. Now I can fill that in. I'll go slow. I don't want to have another accident. This is my moon. But I can give it texture. This sponge's ideal for that. I just need to be patient. That's just what I want. It's so pretty. That was easy. Hey, take a look at this.
This is a tough decision. I don't know.
Hurry up.
I'm not good under pressure.
I'm so bored. Ugh, come on. How about some entertainment?
They're both so good. How can I pick one?
Do it, or else. Go on.
Okay, Pomni wins this one.
Wow, I don't believe it!
Neither do I. This isn't over. This was a stupid challenge.
My hat!
Wow, so fascinating.
Huh? Why is the floor so sticky? Is that paint? Okay, that's weird. How did that get there? Wait, there's a trail. I better follow it. It goes into this classroom. Are you kidding me? Look at this mess! What? What are you doing?
Do you like it?
No. Take that!
What's happening? happening?
Whoa! Where are we?
This might be fun. Pow! Pow! This game is great! I'm trying to concentrate.
Ahem. Time for the first challenge. Draw me a cute kitty.
If you say so. Ugh, I've got a cramp. I've been gaming too hard. I've got an idea. I'll draw around my arm and hand. I'll keep my knuckles bent. It's that easy. Now I'll add the details. I'll give the cat stripes. And then two big eyes. It's gonna be one happy cat. Aw, it's adorable. But I better add more details. And I know just what to do. The teacher will love it. Can't forget about the tail. I'm starting to enjoy this. Never knew school would be so much fun. I guess you learn something new every day. Okay, time to color this kitty. I'll start with stripes. I'll use a different color for the rest of the fur. Wow, it looks great! I want a cat like this one. Okay, almost finished. It'll be perfect. Can't wait to show the teacher. Hello, kitty. Aw, well done. What am I gonna do? I'll need to think about this. It's pretty tough. Who turned out the lights? Don't worry. I've got a flashlight. See? Everything's okay. Hey, your cat is in the spotlight. It looks even better. Hang on. I know what to do. Just need my iPad. I'll place a sheet of paper over it. What happened? Ugh. It's the outlet. Let there be light. Ah, that's better. I better get started. I'll trace over the image. Just like this. It shouldn't take long. Why didn't I think of this before? It makes drawing so simple. And I won't make any mistakes. I'll definitely win this challenge. I need to remember this hat. I wonder if it works with math exams. A girl can dream. I better pay attention. I'll trace the eyes and nose next. Aw, look at those rosy cheeks. This is looking good. Now I'll add some shading. I'll color the ears and eyes. And I'll make sure I stay in the lines. I want this to look amazing. That should do it. I'm done with the iPad. I'm happy with that. Check this out. Let me have a look. I'm impressed. You both win. Wow, really? Did you hear that, kitty? No way! She didn't! You'll love this next challenge. Ha! I got that joke! What the? Let go! I saw it first! Ha! Got it! I wonder what's inside. I love surprises. Ah! A giant spider! Wait a second. It's fake. Phew, what a relief. You were so scared. Oh, there's something else. It's pencils. That's all I get? I was hoping for more. Well, that's disappointing. What am I supposed to do with this? I'll take that! Got it! I want to have a look. Hey, look at this! I wonder. I've got an idea. And it's gonna be amazing. I'll start by drawing a love heart. Aw, so romantic. Next, I'll need a ruler. I'll draw a line down the middle of the page. I'll do this all around the heart. Then I'll make a web. Wow, it's really striking. What do you think? It's pretty good, huh? Yeah, unfortunately. I don't know what to do. I don't have a lot to work with. Ah, I know! It's so obvious. I'll hold the pen and pencil together. Then I'll draw a heart. Now I'll just use the pencil. I'll add lines. Then shade the space in between. It'll give me a 3D effect. But there's more! I'll draw horizontal lines across the bottom half of the page. Now I need a scalpel. I'll cut around the heart. Don't need this half. Then I'll remove these sections. I want to add a shadow. I'll gently rub the pencil under the heart. That looks good. It really stands out. It'll be hard to beat this. We'll see. Hey, we're done! Wow, I'm getting emotional. What talent! Whoa! Put her there! We're naturals at this. Oh, I don't believe it! I got an F! I studied so hard! What am I gonna do? Wait a second. I know what will make me feel better. It's time for some payback.
I'm gonna enjoy this. You'll look better with a mustache. Oh, and you'll need devil horns. Ugh, what a day. What are you doing? That looks good. Step aside. She looks much better.
What are they doing?
What?
That's me! I'll show those hooligans!
Hey, how's it going?
You're in so much trouble!
What's happening? Wow, I knew she was a witch. It's better than class. Oh, someone's calling me. Hey, you.
Psst. Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, wow! Thanks so much. I love fresh flowers. Oh, there's a note. Oh, it's from my boyfriend. He's so romantic.
I hurt you.
Are you kidding me? Two can play that game. I'll show her. Wait. What? This is the worst. Why does this have to happen to me? Ugh, give me a break. Hang on. Look at that. That gives me an idea. This'll be great. I'll sketch a rough shape onto a canvas. It doesn't look much, but trust me, this'll be a masterpiece. It's gonna blow your mind. I'll take my time. I want this to look fantastic. I want to draw flowers. But I'm not gonna color them with pens. I'll use frosting. I'll pipe it over the pencil lines. I'm glad I've got a steady hand. This is my kind of art. It looks good enough to eat. My mouth is watering. But I need to resist. I've almost finished the outline. So far, so good. Now I need a paintbrush. I'll lightly dab the frosting. I want to fill the empty spaces. But I want to keep the outlines. I need to work fast. Don't want the frosting to set. It gives a textured effect. I finished! Wow, you need to see this. You made that? You've got your own flowers. Oh, paint! That's just what I need. I know what to do with this. Here goes. I'll press the paintbrush onto the canvas. I'll give it a spin. I want to make colorful circles. It's gonna be so bright. Now I'll paint the stems. I'll add some leaves. Now let's switch colors. This green is so vibrant. I'll paint over the circles. There's something relaxing about this. And it looks really impressive. Check it out! Whoa! That's so cool! Hey, I have an idea! Sounds good to me!
Huh? What's this? Let me see those. Wow, the technique! And the minimalism! I love them both! Wow!
I'm enjoying this. Ugh, my stomach's rumbling. I need a snack. Luckily, I come prepared. I'll make a sandwich. Are you for real? Hey, I'm trying to work here.
Pay attention, class. Here's the next challenge. A beautiful rainbow.
Ooh, that sounds fun. And I can finish my sandwich. Look at all these colors. What did I say? Do that somewhere else. Mmm, cheese. Wait. A plan is forming. Let's get to work. I'll empty the cheese into a bowl. I'll keep some for later. Now I'll add food coloring. I'll mix it up. I want the cheese to change color. Whoa! Blue cheese! I'll grab a handful. I'll sprinkle it onto the bread. I made more colorful cheese. Whoa! Look at that! I'll add another slice of bread. I'll stick a cat shape on top. I'll pour milk into bowls. Then I'll drop food coloring into it. This is gonna be my paint. I'll mix it all together. I think it's ready. I'll brush it onto the bread. I want it to match the cheese. Then I can peel off the foil. Wow, it's even better than I imagined. And it's all mine. Seriously? I can't wait to try it.
Gimme, gimme!
Look out!
You're making a mess.
Oops. My bad. Don't worry about it. It's inspired me. I'll start by coloring the paper. I'll use rainbow colors. Now I'll need a pencil. I'll draw a unicorn. But don't worry. There's more. This'll be the most magical unicorn ever. I'll need black pen for the next part. I want to fill the unicorn in. I'll create a silhouette. It'll look amazing against the rainbow. Whoa, take a look at that. It's wonderful. I'm so proud of it.
Hello?
Time's up. I regret nothing. At least I didn't eat mine. Well done, Jasmine. I'm so disappointed. That means I win! Ugh, it was so tasty.
These are looking excellent. Ah, I should be a comedian. Huh, is that the door? I better check.
She's finally gone. Time for some fun. This is gonna be great. I've been working on my drawing skills. Whoa, these look so realistic. Sometimes I surprise myself. Now for the old switcheroo. I'll put the real eggs next to the drawing. Hey, Luna. Wanna try some eggs? Sure. Huh, I'll try this one. Wait, that's a drawing! Gotcha! These are the real eggs. And they're all mine. Yummy! That's so unfair!
What a charming delivery man! Wait a second! Where are my eggs? They're the egg thieves!
Uh-oh. Busted!
There's only one thing for it!
Granny, no! What just happened?
Is Granny a witch? So you like drawing? Well, it's time for an art challenge!
Are you kidding me?
Well, Granny has finally gone crazy.
Huh? That's better. Oh, hold on. Give me a second.
Can we hurry this up?
Aha!
Now I can speak. It's time for the first challenge. Draw a cute teddy bear.
Really? Wow. This is so lame. This'll be easy. Check it out. One adorable teddy bear. Wait. That's not good. This bear belongs in the trash. Let's try this again.
You know, this isn't so bad. Huh. Not very cute. I can't give this to Granny. It'll terrify her.
What am I gonna do? It's harder than it seems. Hold on. I've got it. I'll use my magic button. I hope this works. Please, please, please! Whoa! Look at that! A mystical pencil! It's wonderful! Look at all those colors! Here goes! I'll draw little spirals. Just like this. And it'll be multicolored. I have a good feeling about this. That's the arms done. Now I need to draw the rest of the body. Wait until Granny sees this! She'll be so surprised! But it needs to be perfect. It looks so soft and fluffy. Now I can draw the face. Then give it a big smile. That's one happy bear. It's gonna hold a love heart. It doesn't get better than this. Now I'll color the heart red. This just fills me full of joy. I wish I had a teddy like this. Granny! I finished! Huh? What was that? Teddy! Stop it!
Shh! I'm trying to concentrate. This paper won't cut itself.
We're supposed to be drawing. What are you doing?
Wouldn't you like to know? It's a secret. This is just what I need. Now I can get to work. I'll need glue. I'll stick it to this paper. Then I'll add another circle. This'll be my bear's eye. But he'll need another one. I'll put it over here. So far so good. This'll be the mouth. I'll apply some glue. Then I'll stick teeth to it. Razor sharp teeth. This is fun. This is no ordinary bear. He'll have pink horns. Wow, look at that. It's a masterpiece. Picasso would be proud. Wait, something's missing. I need to frame it. Now it can hang in a gallery. I'm done.
That's your bear?
What? Oh, you're finished. Let me have a look. They're different. I guess you both win. Well done. Are you kidding me? I'll take it. A little shading here. A shadow there. She knows we're here, right?
I don't think so.
I think it's ready. Here's the next challenge. A glamorous dress. Where's the paper? What's that? Oh, right. I can fix that. Here you go.
What? No way! How'd she do that?
This is all I get?
I've got so many ideas. But I'll finish my soda first. Uh-oh, I drank too much. I need the toilet. It's an emergency.
Oh, fine. But be quick.
Thanks, Granny.
Where's she going? Ugh, whatever. What am I gonna do? Wait a second. Maybe there's something in my bag. Ugh, I need to clean it. Is that a bug?
It's so cute! Coochie goo!
You can be my new pet.
I needed that.
Ah! Disgusting bug!
Hey! His name's Frank, and he's sensitive about his appearance.
That is so gross!
Don't be mean. Is that toilet paper? Is it the latest fashion?
This is so embarrassing!
Stop laughing. It happens to everyone. Hey, this gives me an idea. I can use this. Yeah, this might work. Let's give it a try. I'll start by folding the toilet paper. Like this. Now I need a glue stick. I'll rub it over the model's waist. Then I'll stick the toilet paper to it. I'll make pleats in it. I'll do this all the way across. It looks amazing. But it can be better. I'll cut circles from the toilet paper. They look pretty basic just now. But I'm gonna transform them. And all I need is a pencil. I'll place the eraser on the circle. It needs to be in the middle. Then I'll give it a twist. Now I'll rub it on the glue stick. Then it can go onto the dress. It looks like roses. I'll put one in the model's hair. Now this is fashionable. She deserves to be on the catwalk. Let's add some sparkle. You can never have enough gems.
Wow, it's so stylish. I need to show Granny. I hope she likes it.
Whoa, that's impressive. How can I beat that? Aha, I know. Frank can help me. Don't worry, he's not real. I'll stick him right here. Let's give him a buddy. This is gonna be a different kind of dress. But it's still fashionable.
Wow, I love it.
Mother Nature would be proud. I mean, I'd wear it. Hey, Granny. Look at this.
What the? Ew!
This is a real dress. Wow, you're both so talented. Annie's dress is interesting. Is that Bugs? Yikes. Okay, it's Luna's turn. Ooh, so chic. It's beautiful. Luna is the winner.
What? Woohoo!
Seriously?
Nah, nah.
Whoa, this looks amazing!
Wait for me! I'm coming with!
Look, it's a flower dress! So pretty! This is my favorite for sure!
Wait,
huh? What's going on with your paper?
Oh, girls! Where did you go?
Girls! This isn't funny! Where are you?
Huh, what's this on the ground? Here I go!
Whoa, looks like we've been transported into a challenge!
Huh? What happened to me? Huh? What's going on? How come she has a snack?
Excuse me, can I have some of the snack?
No, no.
We're here for a challenge. Let's see what the spinner chooses for the first challenge.
A minion? Really?
Yes! Well, good.
Huh?
Here are some bananas and toilet paper for you.
What are we supposed to do with these?
Hey, take a look! Look how ridiculous she looks! Oh my gosh, you're so right!
But I still don't know what I'm supposed to do with this teepee. I really don't get it.
Hey, wait a second! I know exactly what I should do! I'll use this rope, too. Alright, got my cup of water. And I've got my colors, too. Okay, here's my paintbrush and banana. Time to get to work on this challenge. I'm gonna actually start with a pen so I can draw on the banana. And now I'm gonna start painting. I'll begin with white. There we go. Now let me move on to the black. The black is for the pupil of the eye, of course. And now I get to move on to the blue, which the minions are known for.
Hmm, all right, I see where that's going.
Teeth time! He's got a cute and funny smile. I'll paint a little red here for his tongue. Onto the dark blue overalls! This is actually a lot of fun! Yes! There we go! My minions are ready to go!
Whoa!
Hey, look at me! I'm a minion! Whoa, that's actually impressive! You really look like one!
What ingenuity! I'm pleased!
Here are my completed minions. What do you think?
Well, I think you're the winner! Those are very nice minions!
Congrats! You did such a good job! You deserve it!
Thanks!
What do you think we'll be doing next?
This paint roller won't work. Get out of here.
What's she going on about now?
I hope you're ready to create artwork again.
Oh gosh.
Time for the spinner. Let's see what it's gonna choose.
Dance! What a great choice!
Dance? Really? How are we gonna make this work? Maybe I just need to get a good perspective. What if I look at it from this angle, maybe? Maybe I should just start by drawing. Ooh, I'm really loving how my ballerina's turning out. Oh shoot! My pencil lead snapped! Now what am I gonna do? Oh, there's a pencil sharpener! That'll do! Let me get my pencil sharpened again so I can get back to my drawing. Better sharpen all the pencils, actually. Might need other colors. And I don't want to be caught out with a dull pencil. Phew! Wait a second! Wow! I've got an even better way to finish my drawing now! Look at how pretty this looks around her waist! I think this'll be lovely! This is the last one. And it can go right here. Okay, now I need to use a black marker to make it darker. There! Let's have this crayon add some skin color. A highlighter will give her some pretty yellow hair. And then a pink crown and a pink leotard. Ooh, and ballet slippers, too! I almost forgot about those. I'm done, and I absolutely love her! Oh my! Wow! But what about this angle over here, maybe? Ah! Oh! Oh my! Are you okay? Are you injured? Ow! My ankle! I think I twisted it! Quick, elevate it! Time for the spinner again. Huh. Alright, there it goes. It's spinning once more. Looks like it chose a starry sky. I know! Where's the paint? I need to get started! The paint is ready and so is my brush. Time for art! Okay, I'm gonna start with this black color. I want to paint a streak. Now for a glob of blue right below. And then more globs of purple, blue, white, yellow, and orange. Now I'm just gonna get to brushing the paint from side to side. It's creating a sort of ombre effect. Okay, let me keep going here with the yellow. Great, that looks good. And then I'll do more black down here. I think maybe I want some structures in my skyline, too. A little fence is nice. Right by this tree. I don't want bare branches, though. Some dabs will create leaves. Oh, very nice. I guess maybe I should just start and see what happens. Blue it is! And maybe some more blue, too! Yeah! I like all these dark colors. They're fun! Alright, paintbrush. You ready to get to work? Whoa! I really love how these brush strokes are turning out! Ooh, look at that paint getting pushed across the canvas! There we go! All the way down to the edge. Ah! Paint is getting all over my canvas! Wait a second! This looks amazing! Hey! Look at my canvas! I'm done with my starry sky! Yes, I can see that. Yours is absolutely delightful! Yes! Thank you so much! You definitely deserve it! Just gonna touch up my makeup while we're waiting. Looks like you need something to do! Dinner time! Oh, she pressed the button. Wonder what we'll get this time. Looks like it's cotton swabs! You know, the kind that go in your ears. What are we doing now? Oh no. The powder went up my nose! Achoo! Ugh! Those swabs went flying all across the room! Ouch! Sorry, everyone. Oh, is that my face impression? From smacking it when I sneezed? Oh my gosh! You have two up your nose! Yeah, I know. I can feel them. Okay, let me just slide a bunch of these out of the way. Now I can start my drawing. I'll do a pretty lady in a dress. I'll give her long hair, too, because why not? Alright. This is turning out pretty good so far. Now I just need to cut off the cotton swab tip on one end. And then do the same for all the rest of them. Now it's time to start decorating her dress with swabs and glue. Just gonna line them all up next to each other. Make sure they're sticking in place. First row is done. Time to start on the second row. I'm gonna use the greens and blues for this layer. Who knew these cotton swabs would be so fun to work with? Just gotta finish the top of her dress now, too. Phew! I'm done! And time to show off my artwork. What do you think of my lady in her dress? What a goddess of fashion you've created! Wow! I wish that was a real dress that I could wear! It's amazing! All I have is my face imprint from the sneeze. It's time for the final button push and the final spin of the spinner. The bunny is very cute. Now get to it! This one should be fun. I'm gonna need artsy clothing. Whoa! What the heck? I didn't know we could just change our clothes! Sorry, can't talk right now. Too busy listening to my muse. I shall begin here, with a single line, and then a bunch more. He wishes to be free of his confines, to run wild in the forest! That bunny came together quick. Yes, well, when the muse speaks, I listen. Here is my finished piece. Oh my gosh, how frightening! Ugh! Whoa. Oh my! Ugh! He's just
the wild bunny. I like cute bunnies, so I don't want him to be scary. What I do on one side, I'll repeat on the other side. He's gonna need some arms and legs, too. Tail is done. Now to add his itty-bitty cute little face. Can't have a bunny without a carrot, of course. Okay, bunny. Time to give you some color. Like pink ears. Maybe some pink cheeks, too. That'll be nice. Carrot needs color, too. What do you think, bunny? You wanna be white? Nah, let's make you blue. My bunny is done now, too. What do you think? Now that is the type of bunny I was expecting to see. You like him? You really do? Yes! Thank you so much! Ugh, whatever. It's just a bunny drawing anyway. Ugh! What the heck is going on? Everything's going backwards! I think we're rewinding! But why is it happening? When will it stop? I don't know. I'm kinda scared. There's when you made me paint my own face! And when we arrived at the challenge! Ah! Oh! Hey! We made it back to the park! And we're all safe! And hey, look! I've got us some candy to share! Girls! What are you doing? No candy! It's not healthy! Here, have these oranges instead. They have a lot of vitamin C. I guess so.
X gives us 5.
Uh-huh.
And that makes Y. Hey! Pay attention!
Oh! I'm up!
You better be! Where was I?
Oh. Wait. I know. BRB. You just sit right here, okay? Oh, boy. Whoa, this thing's so tight! Ugh. Up we go! Here, put this on. Stupid big head. Come on! There we go. Now you just need a face. It's like looking in the mirror. Now play! See ya! Be back in an hour!
Notice the pattern. You're getting it right. Now if you add these together…
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
This stuff's tricky. Did he get the answer? Here's my answer to the problem. Huh?
Chip time.
Okay, okay. Just one.
Sweet.
Finally, it's my turn.
Hello?
Fine. Take it.
Hmm.
Huh? Again? Here.
Hmm. Keep him coming.
Why?
Yum. So good.
Jeez, it never ends.
Ugh.
Wait. There aren't any left? Just crumbs? Wow. Awesome. But wait.
Huh? Hey, no food in class.
Okay. Wait, look at that. Can I have a post-it?
Okay.
Victory is mine! Gimme! Ha ha! Now we're talking. Watch this trick. Aw, cute. Let the cutting begin. Careful, this thing's super sharp. I gotta get through tons of layers. Lift it up and what do you get? A secret candy box, baby! Oh yeah! Sounds like music to my ears. I deserve this. Yay! Cheers!
Hello?
Share? Share what?
Huh? I thought I saw candy. So weird.
Oh well.
Maybe I need new glasses.
That was close. Nice.
Today we're drawing unicorns.
Interesting.
That can't be too hard. Ooh. Oh, on second thought, look at this! They're all riddled down to nothing!
Is that your pencil? Mine looks like a monster next to it. Hilarious!
Yeah, real funny. Let me see here. I guess I can do this a different way then. Through the magic of folding. One big one to start. Then things get a little more complicated. Hey, we're getting somewhere. But it's nothing without some color. First part done. Time for red. Almost there. Well, look at that. Ta-da! Wrap them up. And they're good to go. Just gotta get rid of this stuff. Then fold it. Very nice. Don't forget about the open side. There we go. It's good and closed. Snip! This part stays open. Make way for the ink. Hey there! Add some fluff in there, too. It'll be easier to hold on to. Don't forget to tape the end closed, too. Don't want any fluff sneaking out. Now I have one giant super pencil! And it totally works! Oh, yeah!
Mine's gonna win! Huh? Where'd you get that? Wanna trade?
No.
Aw, man.
When's class gonna start?
Hmm. Where's Miles?
Miles? Beats me.
I'm here! Sorry. Phew. What did I miss? Ooh, that was unfortunate. One moment. My stuff is everywhere. Okay, almost got it all. Ow! That's gonna leave a mark. Okay, I'm totally ready now. My markers are ready, too. Nice. I'm all ears.
Miles, board, please. Now.
Really? You want me? Okay. Ugh, I'm stuck! What's going on? Oh, my stuff's all on the floor again!
Hey, Miles! Look! It's my special sock trick. I always have one ready to go. See?
That's brilliant! Things are about to get crafty up in here.
Oh, Miles?
Miles?
What do you think he's doing under the table? Write it in the comments. Hey, Miles!
Huh? One moment. Oh, hehe. Sock marker holder at your service. These things aren't going anywhere. I've got room for all of them. See? I'm so ready to learn. You have a problem to solve? I got it. Boom, baby. Easy. Crushing it.
Nice work.
That's right.
Oh, my pen's out of ink.
I gotcha, Teach. Take whichever one you want.
Okay, I guess. Thanks.
My work here is done. You're welcome.
Like this video and share it with your friends. And of course, don't forget to subscribe.